weren't going 25.
We weren't.
So police are investigating a crash here in front of the Dunkin Donuts at Scofield and Fairfield Avenue. Hard to determine what caused what. We got a red SUV here on the side with front end damage, and as you could see, the other SUV sideways into the utility pole. As a passerby said going by, this wasn't a crash at 25 miles an hour, which is the speed limit. If I get any updates, I'll let you know on doinglocal.com.